Today I did my oxtail recipe for all of the men at my church for Father's Day. Y'all, they turned out so good.